Pizza is always an experiment. You take the dough in your hands, and the fantasy is played out. What will be the filling? Which products to choose? Which sauce will suit? Let's try a new interesting recipe. 1. Let the dough rise and infuse. 2. Then stretch it into the shape of an oval or circle. Brush the dough with butter. Rub the mozzarella on top. Send the base to the oven at 180 degrees for 10 minutes. 3. After that, lay out the ricotta, pieces of fried bacon and artichoke slices. Also sprinkle the filling with Parmesan, chopped basil and parsley, and oregano. 4. Bake the pizza for another 12 minutes. Enjoy your meal.